Here I have a TouriSafe lock block. I've never seen one before. I'm not really sure what kind of lock it blocks, but if you know, let me know, please. Turn the key and it pulls those two tabs into the body. It's a dimple lock, 5-pin. Here's the key bitting. Using the sober set here to pick it. A little overset something, I think. Gonna have to start over. Yep, restart. Any other time it pop right open, of course. There it goes. Finally. We'll lock it back up. So, if you know what it is, or what it's used to lock out, let me know if you would, please. I don't see any way of getting it apart. It's solid on all sides and even the back. Sure, it's got a roll pin hiding under this chrome plating somewhere, but there's the box for it. TouriSafe LockBlok by Intelok. Thanks for watching.